akimuka mukasheshe yaza muge mukushenye kuyamazire kuza yabarenza batahaye batanyuka kubatera masasi kubatera masasi twategereza ngo bashohore babundi babundi baba bakwata twategereza abashohora abashija babura.
We have two gates. We have the Kanyanchu gate and we have the Sebitole gate. Whoever goes to these places is registered at the gate, and whatever happens to such a person while inside the national park, we do what? We can account for such a person.
26-year-old Divasi Twikirize narrates the mysterious circumstances in which her husband died just a stone's throw away from their home. She says he had gone to collect firewood but was later found dead and buried a few days after. Twikirize's plight is shared by a few others. 58-year-old Rosemary Muzalire also lost her son in similar circumstances. She is still grieving from the tragic demise.
Twatera ripota umubataka bagumiza mubayita ababukira kwataho baza mukuronda umwana wanje yaguma buriri.
Residents in Kasenta sub county in Kabarole district are upset about the human wildlife conflict at Kibale National Park.
They destroy everything. You find a whole acre of maize, a whole acre of rice is destroyed and the owner doesn't get any compensation.
Zaryo zikaryo buchori zarye bihimbo zaryo buro zarime mwondi zarima muhogo zaryo rutoki.
Our law does not have a provision for compensation.
The affected residents, however, want the Uganda Wildlife Authority to compensate them since their loved ones keep dying in a gazetted area.
Obuyambi tino buyamba bubatuhaga twatulenda mu mugezo w'umutuyambi.
The Uganda Wildlife Authority has devised measures to restrain wild game from attacking people's homesteads and plantations. Meanwhile, the process of amending the Wildlife Act 2000 is underway. It is expected to solve the long-standing human-wildlife conflict that has generated a lot of debate in various fora.